Weston-super-Mare and how it has changed. Arcades have now taken over Weston-super-Mare. Now bring families to Weston-super-Mare.
People have been spending their holidays in Weston-super-Mare since the 1800s, but an awful lot has changed since the building of this stonework in 1924. This once dirt track has been converted into a bustling town centre, and it appears the people of Weston are reaping the rewards.
We decided to ask the people of Weston-super-Mare how they felt about the town.
It's nice to see people like this last summer. We've had such a lovely summer. You see people out all enjoying themselves.
I think it's very good. And there's lot, and it's very clean. And there's some decent shops here. So we're all right.
Oh, the main change is over the last 20, 25 years is the size of the town has grown out of all proportion. When you consider that North Wirral is now the size of Clevedon Town, you can see how things have changed. We don't get the number of disruptive element in town now, the so-called bikers and the motor scooter riders. They seem to have gone by the wayside. But I think the whole standard of society has dropped and people are less willing to accept authority. Made our job a lot more difficult.
That's particularly prevalent in Weston, is it?
Oh, I think it's everywhere. I mean, you look at the headlines these days, Moss Side in Manchester, they're using Uzi submachine guns to settle their drugs wars. Thank God it's not come to that down here yet.
The Harbour Inn behind me, once one of Weston's most popular pubs, is now derelict. Most young people choose to go to the far end of town for the discos, nightclubs and amusement arcades, although local residents complain the noise is dreadful.
The changes to Weston are irreversible, but it hasn't always been like this.
The local study centre here at Weston Library is crammed full of information on the local area. This, for example, is a list of Home Guard members based here in 1945. There are over 100 names on it. However, many people now feel Weston has lost its sense of community.
Again, we asked the people of Weston how they felt about their town changing.
A lot of shops have closed down, boarded up.
Right. I mean, what was here sort of 40 years ago? Nothing?
Oh, just more or less like not much better than the cart track.
Well, I suppose it was popular, but there weren't the amount of people about, were there then?
When I come here, it was just the old donkeys.
Just the donkeys?
And a couple of, these little carts done up as fire engines.
Oh, right, yeah.
They've just opened that new sea light.
That's right, yeah.
Which is very good.
Right. So, I mean, you think it's good that more people are coming to Weston?
Oh, yeah, definitely. I mean, it's good for trade, isn't it? And the small ones, the small business people at Weston, a lot of them have closed down. I mean, it used to be Mac Fisheries up there. That's gone a long time ago. There used to be a sweet shop up there. That's gone.
People's memories of Weston-super-Mare are as vivid then as they are now. Just as my children's memories will be as vivid to them in 30 years' time. Ever changing.